Good morning, St. Pius. I'm Avery Ashby.
I'm Azana Anakwe. Please stand and join us in prayer and pledge.
In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death, amen. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The day is St. Catherine of Siena. St. Catherine of Siena was a Third Order Dominican known for her contemplation and prayer, as well as her involvement in church and civil affairs.
Announcements. We're on mass schedule for the day.
Senior finals today are 4th, 6th, and 7th hour.
Congratulations to the SPX Speech and Debate team for having a first overall in the KCPDL Championship Sweepstakes Tournament.
Two competitors finished in the top 10 overall out of 68 novice competitors. Cole Wilson, 7th, and Tam Nguyen, 8th.
Alana Carrington and Whitney Woodbury won 5th overall team for the season, and Andrew Ross and Cole Wilson placed 3rd in the season championship. Great job, guys.
Sports today's varsity and JV baseball team, and they're playing at Savannah.
There's boys tennis at Santa Fe Park.
And the boys golf team is competing in the MEC Conference Tournament at Green Hills Golf Course.
Lunch today is the spicy or regular chicken sandwich with hash brown casserole, veggies, and dessert.
That's all we have for you today. Have a great Tuesday, St. Pius.